go. And just
it's about to get loud.
The locator shows there's another recording in there. I need power to get this door open. So I better hope there's a battery somewhere around here.
Oh, what the hell? Keep biting. By stalker. Got two suckers with one expert. God damn it, she's like... Son of a bitch. Fire, fire. Baboon, the monkey. Yeah, giant monkeys. So they look like monkeys. The monkey faces. Fire claw or something like that. Clamber jaw, that's what it's called. They look like monkeys. Big monkeys. I just killed a bunch of monkeys and stalkers. Like, you know how to beat the stalkers easily. Yeah, apparently you shoot the mines when they're laying it, and then it'll damage them. Yeah, you might even kill them quite fast as well. Again, you know what bullshit about their attack? You shoot their mines when they're laying it. The red mines that they drop. Again, like one other thing, whoever designed the enemies, one of the stupid things is that their attacks, it just has such a big range, man. Sometimes it's really hard to dodge. Because even if you dodge direct hit, the splash will still hit you. So bullshit, man. It's like, again, this game's starting to piss me off. Like... should feel more powerful, not weaker when I'm fighting what, man. It's bullshit, I tell you, bullshit.
So, red hair, kills machines like I down ale. I'd say luck just brought us the savior of Meridian.
Just barely. Do you mind telling me why you're hunting?
Such fake modesty, man. This Aloy girl. Everyone calls her the savior of Meridian. No, everyone else say it's a lot of like they put her so much. They put this girl on a pedestal. That's why I really hate this Aloy. They're nasty. And when she does this fake modesty stuff, man. She's such a Mary Sue. Just Aloy. I'm not that great. I just saved the universe. Only I can save the world.
Get rid of the stalkers and get me their mind launchers at the same time. I'll make sure you get payment for it. Hastily written, but this contract has everything you need to know on it.
Got it.
Yeah. So it's not. Hell, man. In the first one, you could have easily played as her mentor initially, right? I guess I should do the main mission first. Boring.
I should read this contract before chasing down any stalkers. Make sure I'm prepared.
Let's see what contract wants. Mine launcher. What is down there? What is this? What AI? Yeah, I haven't done that mission. What?
Stash this away for later. It won't make much of a dent. shuttering John's wings.
Yeah, I'm about to override Claw Strider. Oh, what? Oh, I guess I can't override, you know. The accuracy for the robots also ridiculous, man. Yeah, like too precise, you know. Like even after roll, then they can like pinpoint it. It's quite annoying. Oh my god, man, so annoying. I guess I should say that tracking is so bullshit, basically. Honestly, I think the focus should automatically map it out. You shouldn't need to go into a special vision, man. It should just be highlighted straight away, man. Like, tie it to... What? What do I mean? No, not the climbing thing. Not the climbing thing. No, I mean item. Like, I'm type like constantly scanning, looking for the stuff. Oh, you know how to catch fish, right? You don't shoot them, you swim and then you just swim to them and then catch. I only found that out later, trying to shoot fish like a proper fisherman, but apparently this is to catch fish. For some reason, there's a cashier that I cannot reach. What a fucking tease, man. It's like...
This will be my stash when I need it.
Man, this game really testing my patience, man. Bullshit. They're still gonna knock me down, and it probably is just going to reduce my health when I get hit, but again, the fact they can stagger me so easily is so annoying.
Oh,
Okay, I might just get fed up with this game at some point. Fireclaw. See what you've got. No, I hate Red Dead, man. Too fucking slow. Stay off, man. It's like the range for this, you know, is really impossible. Oh, come on. Honestly, that's the thing I hate the most, is like probably fighting multiple enemies at once. Yeah, that's the one, man. The trap won't be useful for it because it'll fly over your trap. No, I mean, yeah, if he doesn't know, it's okay, but I'm talking about, like, in combat, though. What? Yeah, it's a bull. Man, it's taking way too long. Oh, bad. No, I'm fighting this stupid, we call this? This stupid, fire claw. Stupid bear. But again, you know what, alright, what I'm starting to hate is, like, I'm already, like, almost fully leveled up and I'm still struggling. You're fighting these bastards. I'm like thinking, man, it's like, why is it getting harder when I'm fighting, when I'm higher level? So bullshit, man. Like, you don't see me struggling in Neo 2, even if the game gets ridiculously hard. Stupid game. Yeah, at some point, I might end up breaking this controller, man, over this stupid game. Stupid cunt.
I'm not giving up.
Again, the game only seems easier because you have a bigger health, man. Because again, it's like, these guys hit so much harder, man. It's like, imagine it's like you had like level 1 stuff and it's like Matitaros. Again, I like the beginning of the game where it was simple.
An old world ruin. Should be the one that's an
oxygen. Yeah, I only like the beginning part of the game, man.
What's inside?
Like, slowly hitting this game, you know. Yeah, let the anger flow.
Okay, time to take a look around.
Yeah, traps are not ideal. Yeah, I told you, man. It's bullshit.
Looks like it needs power.
Oh, he killed you. Oh.
I think this is an elevator.
Stop, what do you mean? Yeah, I know, that's why I hate, man. It's like, you know, what do you call this? I just want, like, fight the monster, like, in their own set. I don't want other things disturbing the fight, man. It's like, it gets really annoying.
This thing's losing its charge fast. There. Power's restored.
What the hell?
It's working.
Yeah, right. The fact that his feet doesn't touch the ground is annoying. Platforming also is not that very, not again, it looks very nice, but a lot of things are not polished. That's what I realized about this game. The platforming, the combat.
There's a relic inside the tower, but how to get in there? Okay, where to now?
Yeah, I'm pretty much bitching and moaning, but again, I'm really annoyed. Starting to be annoyed again.
Perfect. Keep this green shine for later.
But sometimes she sticks to things as intended, and then sometimes she misses completely, like a dumb bitch. Oh, see? Oh, stupid, man.
Huh?
Oh, okay. Oh, wait, that doesn't make sense. Too. You're still doing the Grimhorn mission, ka? I'm just curious what will happen if I take the battery out. Oh.
The relic I saw in the tower should be up above. Gotta find a way up there. This could help.
Oh, I can't pull it out. Is that here? Are you? Oh, I guess I'll, you know.
Is up on the wall, but I don't think I can reach them from here. Down it goes.
Hush, son of a bitch. Oh, annoying. Like, she slips off edges so easily, man. So annoying. Controls like an ass.
Going down.
Ah, come, keep biting. What traps?
Fire traps.
Damn it. Oh, how are we going to do this? I need the box to go up. I need the box to go higher. So how am I going to do this? Maybe there's another box somewhere around here. Oh, there is another box. Fuck. What do I mean, real combat? The charger? Oh, the scotcher, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. So what, you just attack and then, you know what? Attack and run.
Pull the switch from here.
How the hell do I, you know? Oh, How the hell do I get on the other side? On this side. The box. Get up there. How the hell am I supposed to get up there? What can explode? Oh yeah.
Aha! There's a crate up here.
So now how do I get there? How the fuck do I get up there? Oh, another button.
I'll put these in my pack.
Invisible wall. Stupid. What's the point of that? Yes, that's it. Push this box. Who knew the solution was two boxes?
crates might help, but how?
Don't worry, Brainless, I already solved the puzzle for you.
Made it. Okay, got the relic. There's data on it. I think this might have come from Las Vegas. Might be a good idea to head back there.
What happened? Huh? I'm not sure. I think you may have to unlock the ability or some shit like that. Yeah, I thought as well, but apparently I haven't unlocked it. Is it an elemental claw strider or what? No, they just happened to be in the area. I'm not fighting them. They just happened to be here. Huge bear. My mom's a freaking bear. How the hell did I get up there? Oh, do I reach up there? No climb point.
The light doesn't smell any better than it looks.
A grapple point, but where can I not? I think I need something else to you know. Mithala, whatever her name is. Alright. What sad moment. Honor and strength. Seek out the wizard while the campaign comes with swift end. Trade with her bliss. Let's see here. Again, one of the dumbest things is having the thing to craft ammo is the currency as well. Yeah, it's like that's like a really fucking dumb idea, man. Some retarded monkey must have thought of that.
This is a training pit, right?
Yeah, our squads practice close combat drills here. Name's Tanaho. I'm the master of this pit. And I'm sure you've noticed that the pit is filled with red muck. I hate that we have to spar in it, but we don't have a choice. And just like the other clan's pits, the rules here are the same. I offer training and challenges.
Right.
You can use your spear and a training bow. All other gear stays with me while you're in. If you can complete all of my challenges, I'll let you fight me.
And when I win, I'll earn a mark for the enduring?
That's right. Once you've earned marks from here, the bulwark and scalding spear, you'll be able to challenge the enduring.
The masters at the other pits didn't say much about who the enduring is. I guess you won't either.
You want to know more? The sooner you earn 3 marks, the sooner you'll find out.
Let me just see what to do. Destroy it. Let's try this at least.
This is why we train, to do better.
Yeah, but just shut the fuck up. Come on. Oh, that one. What is it asking me to do? Hold.
That's all right. Learn from your mistakes.
Again, combat's not that great as well. Already missing Neo too. What is that? A hole in an empty sound. I hold it too long, I pull it too short. Again, the distance goes quite far. See? So dumb, so inconsistent.
Better luck next time!
Have to be a certain distance, which it changes. Again. God, I pressed it 3 times already. You want to pop it up? Quite annoying. See, if it doesn't reach, then you're not so dumb. Slowly losing my sanity playing this game. Need to unlock the abilities. Is this destroyer? Blah 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 blah, I don't give a shit now. Slowly losing my patience with the game. Oh, I gotta pick Neo and Dark Souls. What? To get closer, stupid shit. Input. Oh man, I swear to God. Again, the time limit's not enough as well.
This is why we train to do better.
Blah blah blah. Again, loading stuff.